Of the amount of time that it takes to study for a certain class, I came in and I didn't study too much for my classes, and around midterms I had to pick it up a lot. Another thing is the amount of hours coming out of high school, you know, the amount of hours that you're supposed to take in a semester. I took a lot of hours my first semester, and it was really difficult.
Like the meal plans, yeah, because having to go to your dorm and cooking, all those things is gonna be taking too much time, so it's kind of reduce your study time and your other activities also. So I should have maybe.
I wish I was more involved my freshman year. I would have made more friends, more connections, more networking.
The time it takes to put effort into the class to get a good grade. I made A's and B's, top 10 in high school. Doing the same thing, I made A, B, C, D, E, or A, B, C, D, F.